गुड इवनिंग व्यूअर्स, दिस इज अली फ्रॉम प्रेज फैशंस एंड टुडे आई विल बी गोइंग टू शो यू सम एक्सक्लूसिव मधुबनी पेंटिंग्स ऑन देसी टसर एंड गीचा ऑल्सो एंड सम प्रिंट इज ऑल्सो देयर. सो बिफोर आई स्टार्ट आई विल रिक्वेस्ट माई व्यूअर्स टू प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो दिस इज द देसी टसर. जस्ट सी द पेंटिंग. दिस इज डन बाई हैंड. कैन यू इमेजिन इट्स ऑल डन बाई हैंड. I'll just show you the closer view. So this is all over painting. There is no half and half. This is fully painting and it takes so much time to make. So this is the pallu of the sari. I'll just show how it will look when you drape. So this is the design. As you can see, it's a very traditional, the state of Bihar, Madhubani. The painting is done only there. So this is a pure desi tasar. This is the only piece we have on full painting on desi tasar. After that, I'll be going to show you all on gicha only. So this is the only desi tasar we have right now. So this is the all over look of the sari, and just see the pallu. Amazing sari, amazing. There is lots of designs are there, lady fish and trees. So it's a very traditional painting. So this is all over look, pallu, and this is the blouse. So this is the blouse and border is there. Again, this is a gicha tasar. So just see the pallu. I'll just show you the pallu first. There is a lady in the center of the pallu, and all over body it's a tomato red color. It's a pallu and border design. So this is on gicha tasar. Just see the pallu of the sari, and all over body like this. Just see the painting. I'll just show you the closer view. Painting, pallu, and the texture is so nice. This is all Bhagalpuri gicha tasar we call. So this is very pretty, and the color combination, everything is so nice. So this is the all over look of the sari. Just have a look, and this is the pallu. Very pretty one, and there is the blouse. Just see the blouse and border is there for sleeves. Same pattern in different design with different combination. Just see the lady figure on the pallu, and some peacock motif is also there. So this is the rustic orange, I will say. It's a rust color. So this is the pallu of the sari, and this is the all over look. Just see the design, the upper border, and this is the lower border. So this is the pallu. It will look, I'll just show. So we are located in Globe Mall. It's our new market, shop number 102. So please visit our store. We have a wide range of tasar collection. Silk also there with katha. Embroidery is also there. So this is the all over look of the sari. This is a pallu. Amazing, amazing color combination, texture. Everything is so nice. And this is the blouse of the sari with sleeve border. Is again a tute color, we call it. It's a froza color. And just see the pallu. I'll show you the pallu first. So this is the design on the pallu. This is totally done by hand. It takes so much time to make one sari, and it's a art of Bihar, Madhubani. There is a straight. So this is the pallu of the sari, and all over body. Just show how it will look when you drape. So these are all. So this is the look of the sari. These are all evergreen sari. So this is the pallu all over body, and there is a blouse. So this is the blouse with the same color, and sleeve border is there. So this is the blouse of the sari. Now the royal blue color, base color. I'll just show you the pallu first. So this is the pallu of the sari, and this is the all over body. How it will look when you drape the sari. So this is the pallu of the sari, and all over body. Just see the smart piece. The color is so nice, very vibrant royal blue color. So this is the border pallu. How it will come, I'll just show. So this is very vibrant royal blue. So this is the all over look of the saree. Just see the design, pallu, everything so nice. And this is the blouse. So this is the blouse of the saree with silk border. Now again the natural color, the virgin color, gecha tassar. Just see the pallu. So this is done by hand. I'll just show you the detailing of this painting. So how intricately they do this kind of painting. So this is the pallu of the saree and all over body. This is the look. There is the fish design. So this is the pallu. I'll just show how you can look when you drape the saree. Awesome collection. These are all time hits. No, there is no age of this kind of sarees. It's an evergreen sarees. So this is the all over look. And this is a pallu. Very pretty. I'll just show you the detailing of this painting. Just see the detailing. It's a painting. So this is the all over look. And there is a blouse. This is the blouse of the saree. Now again the black combination. So this is a print actual. This is not hand painting, it's a screen print. I'll just show you the detailing. So this is, I'll just show you the detailing first. So as if it's a like katha, but it's actual a print. There is no katha. This is fully printed. So this is the pallu of the saree. And it's looking so nice, the painting, and on black it's looking very pretty. This is the design. It's a dancing lady motifs is there. So this is a screen print. So whichever is print, I will definitely mention the screen print, and whichever is hand painting, I will also mention the hand painting also. So this is a print. What I have shown before this, those are hand painting, and this is a print. So that's why the price is little bit different. So this is 3800, and before that which I have shown, those are 4800. So this is the all over look of the saree, and this is a blouse. Blouse is plain Pochampalli design. So this is a red and fluorescent color or tute color, and the base color is a natural. So it's a Ganga Jamna pallu border. So this is the pallu of the saree, and all over body like this is a temple border both side. I'll just show you the closer view. So this is the look. See the pallu. I'll just show how it will look when you drape the saree. So these are all are very nice color combination, design, everything is so nice. So please visit our store. It's a New Market Globe Mall, shop number 102. So this is all over look of the saree. And COD facilities available only in central Kolkata. For other states, you have to do bank transfer, Google Pay, Phone Pay also. So this is all over. So this is the blouse of the saree. Now, kalamkari with the base color is a black. Sorry, sir, base color is a off white. It's a natural color tassar, and all over black kalamkari. So this is on gicha. So this is the pallu of the saree, and all over body like this. It's a very means what to say, it's a very traditional, and this design is so in. So these are all evergreen, so there is no age of this kind of sarees. So anyone can wear. It's a very comfortable material. And so this is the all over look of the saree. Just see the kalamkari design. It's a print, not hand painting. This is a print. The price of this saree is 3800. So this is all over look, kalamkari print, and the blouse is plain black. So this is the blouse of the saree. Now this is again navy blue, deep navy blue color, and wali print, as you can see on the pallu and border. It's a wale print, and all over body there is a motif. So I'll just show how it will look. So this is the pallu of the saree and these are all heritage saree because it's all handloom products. This is a pallu of the saree and both side border. I'll just show how it will look. So these are print. This is print. So please don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. So whenever we upload the videos, you will get the notification. So this is all over look of the saree. Pallu. And there is a contrast blouse. This saree has got the contrast blouse. It's a rust color. 3800. Again, Pochampalli design on the pallu. It's a print and it's a very shocking pink, I will say. It's a bright pink color. So this is a pallu of the saree and all over body. So this is a patli and pallu design. This is patli pallu design. So this is the body pallu and again the pleats. This design will come. So this is a patli pallu design. I'll just show how it will look. So this is the look of the saree pallu and there is a plain blouse. So this is the blouse of the saree. So again, it's a, what color should I say, it's a onion pink, the base color, and this is the body, all over body. Sorry, this is a pallu. So this is on pallu, there is a Madhubani print. This is a print and on the lower border is also fish motif is there. So this is the all over look of the saree. This is a pallu and this is the all over look. Just show you the detailing of this print. So this is the onion pink. The color is so nice. It's very uncommon color. I will look at the show. So this is the all over look of the saree. This is all over look, pallu, and this is the blouse. So this is the blouse of the saree. This is the last saree of this episode. It's a jet black color. So this is the pallu of the saree. This is the pallu and all over body like this. It's a geometrical with floral design body. Just see the print. It's like embroidery, but actual this is a print. From far, if you see, it's like embroidery. And this is very, very classy saree. It's a jet black color. So this is all the look of the saree. This is a pallu. And this is a blouse. So this is the blouse of the saree. Oh, thank you so much for joining and watching. And please don't forget to share our video. And please press the bell icon so whenever you upload the videos, you will get the notification. So don't forget to share. Thank you so much.